Atifo, mesama makwaba bio. Modesha ya wana fi ajuma ni. Isi agana football, court a cheno. Ndiyama ujina fako. Onko, ino biyaba. Nona yinu ya kwa C Bright. Udi akotine au Space FM au takwa. Samson na kwa C Bright. Wane Ghana Blasters former player, Augustine Arhinful. Atutu nkomo. Na omudi nkomo very big. Enye football kwa Amerika tu ni adie nyina wo na momo enti ensema Kwasi Bright all space FM takwa one Augustine Arhinful Ghana Blasters player omo enkita hudi sele na etie wo ho adwen chere bia betu comment o YouTube page no ana se bia betu me subscribe to the video obenya latest videos and latest voices for the development of Ghana. Moment Akwasi Bright interview our ne Augustine Arhinful yeye ewo takwa Ghana
yen konkofa Augustine Arhinful na ya ba ne atoa so esanse ni dwumadi no edos nti yen kwa homa so na yen no enkasa Augustine, good afternoon.
Afternoon
wapo mate say
na me ando bi aboko
yele yankopa si yen mo wa baso so last week ewo eye Sports Foundation Western Region dia o di ohun be se mu a o tumi e donate kama kama ye bo aba so e wo de wa de wa hwe bi aso yakopon se wanam
me da se
yo okasi is there consensus na kwa kwa ye ba ko Ghana ye football no is ya ntimi hu the way forward ye hu de ekọ ye league ye ko world cup ne ma ko anko yi ye ba ye aye nsem bebre ye league nso a is ya ye nhyeda nim adapote a ye league no e start ho ze binu ma start o mu de binu in evendel ebinum kra ya wi togo awi om de o ma de kram champions ni adade ye nhye da hu e da de start the state of Ghana football for now ba bi adu no Augustine send the city na send na office ye ya wo akwakwa ye experience in terms of football boy ya na coaching adens won de no then na sisi ya Ghana asese ye pa na yetumi akoya nim e we football
ma min che tefo. I don't know if I have to speak fancy or I have to speak chi because we are speaking from the Western region.
Yeah, three in front in the far boxer.
The issue as we speak now is that Usha, then your situation and your woman is here. Sometimes, you know, the truth hurts, but when you are able to listen to the truth, and you're sure, say, it will inform you as to how you go about issues. I believe that because of the World Cup, and we did not pay attention to they are not AC. So if you didn't run an area, Juma, if you didn't run an area, Juma, or my way more, then I believe that the problem, of course, I didn't start here, you know, in case a problem. I told you, what did I make an answer? So if you didn't run an area, Juma, because one, the laws governing football over Hanya is it is clear over AC for no. So team B, if it's a whole player, the red card, and now you're final one. You, the team, you know the laws, and so I was saying, we chose Sika and Sawaka for Boma Kenza. Because if I'm running here, Juma, so Diana Fon and Kaose, Omu Chose Kediaza, Oma Bobo Macha, they don't need to let anybody inform them. I told
you.
If the laws work,
that's right.
I know, so there's a you are finding me. Now, you're finding me, I will say, me cheer and some it's me about match. And so the law should tell me that, let me go and play before I go and play. That is the problem we are going through now. But then I'm saying, in Ukrainian, can Ukrainian see? Look at what has happened. So, TV, I did hear Alaji, I have already. It's Alaji, Alaji Guza.
Alaji Guza.
Ushe moi. I said, not all can, Odika. Because if things were done the right way, Anka will not be talking about issues now. But I believe that the World Cup now, the community, drawing in our attention, of course. Emma, issues, Anka, also, I addressed it before.
The World Cup.
Yeah, I addressed it. Now, yeah, maybe November of the year, last month, January, you won Nations Cup.
You won Nations Cup.
You start your leg, you cry. For me, it's an indictment on all of us. yeah, big bomb continue to come. But you don't blame me on too much because there are people who are governing and I'm not for you and making decisions for Ghana football. Also, I'm not blame no more than us. Maybe I also read you for your castle, your anchor, and be more cooking and cancel me, Yema. I'm also almost taking decision and make a decision before. And then you know, it'd be fine. But as I mentioned, yeah, it is not helping us. Why is it not helping us? If it's a players or more outside, on which I could bond the cup, fine. The rest are not, then what are we doing to the locals?
Locals.
I was here, Jimmy Connation can be a one or two or three local players.
Let me a womb.
Go there for the experience.
Mm-hmm.
But if you employ a leader, how do you select the players? Is that mean because you see any Nigeria for a ball match or China or so?
I'm a stadium.
A stadium.
Yeah.
So I'm say 8 mil.
Thank you, sir.
Because I'm a ball league. And so Ubeka said they are in shape. How these players were even selected to camp or not, it's an issue. Because they really leave me after now. You're here active. And so you are selected players that are the Omoko Nigeria. We need to start doing the right thing. It is hard time if it didn't create our young affair home. Now you are making another Yashe Emma Nyama Akoyi. We are facing these problems because of Yankasa Nukrayendi. But it is very difficult for you and I to say anything because the executive committee are the ones who decide for the FA.
That's right.
We can only talk. But it's up to them to take it or leave it. And so maybe I wanted it. I think we have to leave it to them.
Augustine, a school of thought fees the situation in Ghana for now yedi ehu yakwa kudunu be se nka kwasi enta chiem free okra another school of thought nsu fees da bi the man himself no eye adwuma and as a nkrofo enani ni adwuma enji ohwe the two scenario na ehifa na ofi se ezi se itumi afam kwasi enta chi nko kwasi enta chi kwa ye problem na solve and as a omo so omo kase kwasi enta chi ntina no no so I say itumi manage na osa na
I don't think that he going or will solve anything. I believe that as an institution, the reason I'm out for everybody being the Bewusha Ghana president. So the Jumasha Western Regional Minister and Sana Wanyan here, one everybody being.
Your president did.
Aha. Because he auntie is the same. I believe, sir, Emma Amuye in charge of various committees and all that. The Omuna also Omu de Omuna Esi Fomu. But sometimes, Edia Omama decision me, but Esi Fono are also looking out. Like when it comes to this fine committee, I think maybe it should be independent of the Esi. As I said, the Omuma Omu decision, a decision of Mama, I said, Wako Kota, Yama Yabua. You can appeal, dear. But because they are independent and I say, I buy quiet at the end of the court because I buy 1 year. Sometimes I buy into me and only. So I believe, sir, especially Omo active this plan committee, so Omo year time and she said, no. So, sir, Omo year, look, we are in the 21st century, yet you are talking about unqualified player. Oh, combo team, be a team, a point, they go see your fire. Because our institutions are not working well. If we have a database, that was Augustine for Asante Kotoko. The moment has a full bring Augustine to come and register, who clicking the impact, it will show that Augustine for is Kotoko player.
It's a case in Akiroha.
Yes. Who are registering the players? Is it not the FA?
FA.
Now, very sad, but you ask yourself that what is going on? Mr. Yankee, people will still talk about him. But don't mean for winning in the end, send the council, no, you're guilty. Because I'm not for being your own money. But as I stated earlier on, a choir rather cannot because he's the president of the federation. And the people will continuously say the uncle. But for me personally, he going, is not the situation. We have to make sure. Everything works and it works accordingly. no kwan so pepe veve na bia no eda te me se nyante ti ma medjuma enje di oma medjuma ninti I have to do something to please him e mi si se di ane ye no e mwa because of integrity ninti I have to stick by it we need to measure the word sometimes we allow people to twist our arms just because of the relationship we might have with one another or ourselves. It is a very difficult, but not difficult, because we are not difficult. We have to be able to know, say, when and yet, in the initial effort, this is the right way. But, see, you know, I think that we'll move this country forward. We will not talk all the time about the way you say now, why you say now, because the right thing is being done. As I can go for no, they will always be ahead of us. Because in Pastor, the number they do, I hear this guy say, it will not happen.
Mm-hmm.
It will not happen. Inevitably, if I should give you instances, one, go to the FC. Now, because I'm not for a Moko file for floating status.
Maybe.
When they go there, they have to go through issues. They have to go through sitting. That is what I want to say. If we are under FIFA, because Ghana is under CAF, and CAF is also FIFA, the subcommittee of FIFA. And we have to go by the rules of FIFA. As a player, so me what team is a team in charge, cut 3 months, automatically I'm a free player to go.
That's right.
Automatically. In Jamaica, 1 month, 2 months, I have to tell the team, either through my lawyers or myself, write a letter to the team that won't Jamaica 1 or 2 months. That is a reminder.
Mm-hmm.
I won't joke out for 3 months.
Free.
Automatically, the FA should be able to give you the authority to go to another team.
You know, it's not the process of saying, okay, yes, I got to know ourselves for 1 week, 2 weeks.
No, that is, if we are playing under FIFA, that's how it should be. This time, I'm going to give you an example. Not me or Venezia, because I was playing in Portugal, and Venezia they told me.
I'm
going to tell me, you know, after 6 months, I'm going to be so I told Kwame you.
Okay.
And so they came again to Italy to take me on loan for 1 year. I went back to Boavista because they were going to play in the Champions League. After 1 year, no, I needed to go back to my club in Italy because they're alone. They called another time, Venezia, for I'd gone to second division.
Okay.
Second division, you know, at the time, Italy, only one foreigner from the team about second division.
Okay.
And so what happened is I was not training with the team, but I was not playing. Because they are Brazilian defender, defend Bilica. On the point and up.
Obo. Or you registered.
Or you registered. And as we know the Obebo. We had a lot of foreigners who were all training but not playing. Like you. Club name Jamaica 3 months. Because maybe they thought that their team was again easy. You are not playing the I will change your bank. Nako bank, na scan in your nako for continuous 3 months, echo 4 months. The only thing I did was that I went to a lawyer and I'm explaining as a mission. No, she no problem. And I'll throw a letter. We tell her not throw a letter, not study in Ghana, or fatty comma Italian Football Federation.
Okay.
2 days later, me down upon me, I'm down in Diana, me call from the office. Say, I should come to the office. Me quiet, no, we do want a man in Ghana service, or sorry. Now, I'm going to sell in the bank. So I should go to the bank and check. If the money is there, then I should come back. The call bank, you know, they have paid me 4 months. Now, my papa said, yeah, my call is Canada. It was okay. I went to the catcher and said, look, if the team is going down and I cannot play, I think I can play somewhere. So I want you to give me my free transfer to go. I said, no problem. Now, the American, do I mean it? Let me say, yes. I said, I'm going to go. And as a member, thank you, Mati. I get seen on the buyer, or say, because you know, I'm sure my mind is to go. Not into me, a shot, I mean, call lawyer and what you want. I say, Daddy,
okay,
but I mean, I say, Mako. But I don't want you to also to ask for any money. I'm sure no problem, they will not ask. I want to know more than transfer, free transfer.
Edimau.
Emmanuel, that very day now. That very day I left Italy. Because I'm my tummy ticket better. That very day I left. And then I'm going to copy a tech, you know.
Oh, okay.
Because I knew that I could play somewhere, but me, it's now.
Training, sir.
Yes. Mm. And so, for your boy and FIFA and Guardia, those things should happen.
Okay.
To us. And if a player be coaching status, no, go for floating. Now, say player be no mediama. I know, go Diana. Eric Nyako. No, big problem with Diana. He was ruled against me. I think Minjian Kadebe. And so my ruling in favor of Ediana. Don't say sorry, it doesn't make sense. It really does not make sense.
So the question is, loose, no? Why is it different from that of FIFA and CAF?
I think you have to ask the FIFA. FIFA is one of the numbers. The rules are there, but we are always trying to twist it. That is what is killing us. But I answer, because some of us, God has been good. We have gone out there, we have learned a lot. And we're outside. You see, when you come back here, certain things doesn't make sense. Excuse me to use that word. It does not make sense. What's the regional sports award? Yeah, now Obama Bazoo in the coin. In your invitation last year, seminar mayor ambassador. No.
That's right.
I was trying to talk and I was saying that as an ambassador, what should I go and do? Because I'm in COVID, I don't matter. When I got there, the organizers asked me, oh, I'm going to throw note to the mammy now in Kokana. You see, no. Because I had thought, said no. Is it, sir? Western region for no more here, they're from my Boma was a award. And what is the award going to do to them?
Mm-hmm.
And so, when I was invited to come and give a speech, I told them, sir, I feel that we should establish a fund for the underprivileged ones, which is OBID or very good in sports or old school baby crown. Once you're done, if you come for that, you know, now, yeah, like a scholarship to be. Yeah, motivate you almost. Now, I was putting a seed fund of 1,000 Ghana cedis for that project. After 1 year, no, look at what happened. The fund was launched nicely. And I'm happy that people have bought into that idea.
That's right.
But we have to make sure that that fund is managed and managed well.
Carefully.
And yes, I did. I mean, I guess I have a mini. No, I mean, I'm going to say, more sponsor, no, woman is scholar, you know, because, you know, we should manage it and manage it well. And give, look, girl, now, come with me.
Olympics, you know.
Olympics, no, buy, and junior world championship, no, buy, you know. Excuse me to say, can a dress in car or the bar for that, man? It's all over there.
Yeah, me, oh. Never.
Share dress on the buy. Small girl, I say, nice amount on this fourth. Share dress on the buy. Master. And we can help them. If indeed we want to improve and also learn. I believe this country, we don't learn. We don't. Think the Okasa is
So, Augustine, do you think it's time for some of you, to a level be a year recognized? I just want to say, do you think it's time for you, say, into administration or national football administration and can say my team yeah that no everyone can move to me or say for a car somewhere last week.
I wouldn't want to say that yeah you took Kakobobo. There's a clause in the FIFA or I think GFA constitution that stated that before our brother joining the executive committee and I'm a member of the FA,
that's right.
You have to be attached to a club.
A club.
That club, you know, I've always had a problem with it. I've always had an interest in the club because if for the Arhinful, I attached my club, attached myself to a club in a dubious way,
mm-hmm.
just because my person is quite famous. So now, my year I can't read. Is that what we are talking about?
Nah.
We should open up so that people, like, example, Mr. Kofi Amwabe of UT Bank, if he thinks that, yes, of course, I want to have football with my marketing background and all that, meaning that Ultimi Nkoso.
Oh, yes, Ultimi Nkoso.
That's because he's not attached to any club. Somebody like Kasapreku Papaya or only Kasapreku Company wants to come on board with his financial strength and advice and all that, but just because he's not a member of any club officially, you know, the Ongiwin Bar Committee, you know, so. We should open up, and it is for FIFA, trickling down to the various associations. A major issue, I would say. They don't recognize you. It is wrong. It is wrong. And that is what we are footballers. No, I wouldn't say footballers, but I hear footballers. I feel like I'm your good administrators.
Mm.
And I'm your good coach.
That's right.
And I'm your good advisors.
That's right.
And so I wouldn't want to stress on that. That one is for a discussion for another day.
That's right.
But we should be able to open up the game. Someone forbid to me, I bet boy, with your own game, with your own competency. Not just because, you know, maybe I'm executive. I'm executive committee, so no, you're here meeting now. We'll be telephone, I ring it. I mean, come on. Oh, you're going into executive committee meeting and your phone is on. And people are just playing with their telephones and it rings and somebody will get up.
Okay, so okay, executive committee, as soon as I'm here discussion, we are discussing, you know, I'm going to be meeting the Krana, Asema, I'm going to be
meeting. That is what I'm talking to you about. And it's not the first time. Me, I have been involved in an executive committee meeting. My plan, we were not putting a players association, you know, like your board, you know, Kushia. Mr. Nyantichi, when we went, the very committee had a meeting, so they were invited into the meeting.
Okay.
Can you imagine somebody's phone rang and the person was asleep?
Ah, oh, meeting, I see.
Oh, meeting, phone ringing, so people who's on the phone, you know, fire, so. You know, those attitudes are the attitude that we put up. That is what happened.
Those are the people who decided they are more mine, Ghana.
That is it. How come they require the executive committee meeting? Yeah, we are meeting, you know, information. Whatever we are discussing about, you know, is already out there. As a president, already in the 94, so you don't enter the meeting with your telephones. Leave your telephones in your car. We are coming to discuss issues concerning Ghana football. And so, nobody should enter the room with your telephone. So that when you come, you are concentrating in our... Oh yeah, about what we are coming to talk about. Not somebody playing with his telephone. Presidential committee. Yeah, meeting various management committees of the national teams. Yeah, meeting. No, before the air ring. Now, I saw sorry, meeting no more. ODP, I go kasa. So, person, I'm not meeting no more. What is that? I mean, what is that attitude from? That is the mentality of Ghanaians. Last week, Friday, that was when the coach here was before meeting. Only 1 o'clock. That person also came from outside.
Mm-hmm.
About 12:30, you know, I was there. Ah. Me parking and I was in the car, SUO. The superman was here. I said, wow. Is that the Ghanaian mentality? No, but I know. But I've given a lot of people 1 o'clock and they show up 1:30 or 2 o'clock. It's because of the mindset. Yeah, you said 1 o'clock. Why should I have to wait and leave home at 1? Meanwhile, the Metiti Abrahi close to about 45 minutes before I got there. That mentality, that attitude is what is killing us. And if you don't change that mentality, Masa, you call me next year and we'll be talking about your issue.
Augustine, especially from Takwa, any ATF won a Edwasi, a woman when you had the man. Did you say? As time goes on, I said, Bibichi Adrena, as you have was here now, oh, a celebrity or so, ever was here. It was people in every.